Damn, in the worst show of all time. Let's go with that one. This good. Yeah. Now I remind my monster infernal red dragon. Gotta be all wild. Fried a lot of these. Yeah, I got to get everything ready. Monster Rain Inferno Red Dragon. We're short on time. That's get the enemy. So finally we're gonna have one. So big thank you. That means a lot to me. Appreciate it. Was it for exclusive energy, this one happened. Special with Buck, you know. I don't know, big town, big city, FML, Evansville, Indiana, GNC would have them. I never been to the Vitamix. So yeah. So YouTube, the 18 sauce only. Check out exclusive entry website, Instagram, and eBay links down below. We're gonna go to this. Cause this will be like Monster Rain Inferno Red Dragon. Sorry, apologize. Now we don't even have no internet. Period. So, yeah, that's gonna be unique. So, I don't know if we're gonna have anything, really. So, I don't know if we have anything. So far, no internet, so let's go with, okay, put the flashlight on here, so that's what this is about, right here. Be careful, buck up energy drink, blood, raise, R-A-Z, so, zero sugar. Kind of look like it's gonna be clear. Nothing in it. Yeah, there is no sodium. They have that T-C-R-I-N-E alpha size, and I'm gonna DAS labs manufacture exclusive for DAS labs American Fork, Utah. So what's the same? No, is there a protein too?
Just make sure I don't want to spill it.
I just want to be sure. When you fill it, you just got back up 300 caffeine. So we're gonna check here. We might be able to do other stuff. So it's gonna be see if we can do anything. See if we have internet. Okay, now we're going to say we're going to handle this. So I'm not going to get them, so that's good. Here we'll see about that, but probably so. I shouldn't do that, because that could be a charge. Okay, energy. You can feel when you... Energy you can feel when you feel you know you just got bucked up. We aren't them. We didn't start with soda. We never dump caffeine into something and try passing it off as an energy drink because we know energy, real energy. Bunk up energy is blended with the devil, you know, 300 caffeine of natural caffeine. You know, as well as Game Changer and other guys haven't even heard of D-Y-N-A-M-I-N-E and T-C-R-I-N-E to provide time release, longer lasting energy, N-O-O-T-R-O-P-I-C-S, Alpha G-P-C-A-L-P-A-A, and H-U-P E-R-Z-I-N-E to boost your brain, and of course beta B-E-T-A-A-L-A-N-I-N-E to tell your body it's time to work or party, you decide. When it comes to flavor, you know what to expect from us, the best. Blood rays. Here it add two ZZs, the can. Just one disease, so that'd be, So blood rays, RZZ or RZ. Debate the EXQUIS-9TE, nods ONDES, dancing on your tongue. So there we go. Well, we're gonna go right here, and this is gonna be insane. Sorry, I apologize to everybody. So yeah. I got heat blank on. Regular blanket stove on. Gonna be in trouble. Wind windy. Fog foggy. Cloud cloudy. And it's 727. So yeah. So weather report on weather bug. On my Weatherbug app, on my smartphone Nexus 5, 4 only right now, 41 feel like 38 clear. UV4 yellow, Monterey, wear sunglasses, apply sunscreen. Pollen, orange, 8 medium. Predominantly pollen feeder slash Jupiter, J-U-N-I-P-E-R, maple. Today conditions, pollen level for Wednesday will be on the increase in the high range. This is likely to be caused in part by drier air. The increase of these magnitudes could make it more difficult for those with allergies. That was, it does taste like Monster Rain Inferno. Grand Dragon. Observation. Okay, so for today, high 46, low 36. Yesterday, high 61, low 30. Average high 51, low 33. Dew point 27 degrees. Humidity 57%. No high and low still. Pressure 30.48 inches. High 30.48 inches. Low 30.12 inches. Sun and moon. Sunrise 6:17 in the morning. Sunset 5:52 p.m. The moon W. Waxy G-I-B-B-O-U-S. The 10 days. March 6th through March 15th. Tonight. Friday night. Low 28. Clear. Saturday, high 51, low 38, sunny. Sunday, high 60, low 49, mostly sunny. Monday, high 56, low 54, rain showers. So, Monday day, Trimuji icon, little sun, cloudy cloud, 2 raindrops. Trimuji icon, day description, rain showers, high. Ice in the upper 50s, chance of showers near 100%. So, we'll go Monday night. Trimuji icon, little moon, night cloud, 2 raindrops. Night description, rain showers low in the lower 50s, chance of showers 90%. Tuesday will be high 55, low 42, mostly cloudy. Wednesday will be high 58, low 41, 60% chance of rain showers. So Wednesday day, picture Moja icon, a little sun, cloudy cloud, 60%, 2 raindrops. Wednesday day, description, rain showers likely, highs in the upper 50s, chance of showers 60%. Wednesday night, picture Moja icon, a little moon, night cloud, 40%, 2 raindrops. Wednesday night, description, mostly cloudy, 40% chance of rain showers, lows in the lower 40s, highs around 60. Thursday, high 60, low 47, 40% chance of rain showers. Day then, Thursday, picture Moja icon, little of moon, night cloud, 50%, 2 raindrops. Wednesday, picture Moja icon, Wednesday night, description, mostly cloudy, a 50% chance of rain showers, low in the mids, 40, highs in the upper 50s. Next Friday, high 58, low 46, 50% chance of rain showers. Day, Friday, March 13, picture emoji icon, night cloud, 60%, 5 raindrops. Friday, March 13, night description, partly cloudy, with a chance of rain, chance of precipitation 60%, low temperatures around 46 degrees, dew point will be around 43 degrees with average humidity of 76%, winds will be 6 miles per hour from the east. Next Saturday, high 60, low 47, 60% chance of rain. Saturday, March 14, picture emoji icon, cloudy cloud, 60%, 5 raindrops. Saturday, March 14, day description, partly cloudy with a 60% chance for rain and thunderstorms. High temperatures around 60 degrees. Dew point will be around 46 degrees with average humidity of 76%. Winds will be 7 miles per hour from the southwest. And let's see. Next Saturday, high 58, low 44, partly cloudy. I'm going to go with Sunday, March 15. Picture emoji icon. He got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Probably a clear, you know, of the clear, I guess. Then a little moon, an icon. Sunday, March 15, night. Description. Partly cloudy with a widely scattered thunderstorm. Chance of storm 30%. 30%. Low temperatures around 44 degrees. Dew point will be around 43 degrees with average humidity of 81%. Winds will be 5 miles per hour from the east, south, east. So YouTuber, YouTuber, let me comment down below. How's your weather? YouTuber, YouTuber, let me comment down below. Maybe NBA plans this weekend. Very curious about exclusives, but you know, not gonna be watching them. Coronavirus, MSN. So coronavirus, CORONA. Current prey, CDC, during visit in Salt Walk. Washington governor. 21 of 46 tested on cruise ship test positive. Coronavirus, CORONA news. To stay informed, advice to suspend. Save Microsoft News. SXSW 2020 cancel a coronavirus fair. CORONA. Uber driver charge and passenger bill. They have a chance to flip the Senate. Oil plunges most since 2008 on arrival in Saudi-Russia alliance. Report MLB discuss new for tennis cheats. Politics. Airlines running close plans to keep flights slots during the coronavirus outbreak. CORONA. CDC order. Adults should stay at home as much as possible during the day. Outbreak. Latest news. Top Saudi royal family members been detained. I've killed them serious in the home. Like IG at home is dirty and invited. First U.S. college closed classroom as virus spread. World could follow. Grim's Feast Party. Party. PRECEDED. Deadly Nursing Home Outbreak. Coronavirus is on any live update cases in U.S. breaks. Let's go right here. Bag up the phone charge. Google News. I'm a Nicky 5 small. Sorry, apologize to everybody. Exclusive energy. Need to be gentlemen with the coronavirus. Corona cases rising fast around the streets, go quiet. Middle coronavirus, Corona death nearly 200 after biggest daily jump. Man, that's really, that's a sad. I don't know if it's the second worst. Looks like Trump, you know, would be right. Because it's, you know, China the worst. Italy might be the second. But you got Middle East, like Nigeria. And you're going to have Africa too, because, you know, they just never got help. You know, so, you know, sad. 49 new coronavirus and a death report in Italy as death toll there's nears 200. So that's the same thing. And a double STIMULUS to fight virus impact. Italian coronavirus and a death jump to 197 cases. Time to 4,636. Coronavirus RNA. RNA to close all schools as death rise BBC News. Handily been visited to elderly relatives with anger grows over school closures. Very bad in Italy, but the worst place would be China. Live updates, coronavirus. Corona cases top 100,000 worldwide. Top Saudi royal family member detained. This a bomber attack near U.S. embassy in TUNISIA. Ceasefire in Syria IDLIB comes at a cost for Turkey ERDLGAN. The scriptures are so quick. The Moscow Thursday deal was widely seen as a TRIUNPH for Putin and Assad. ERDLGAN. Syria conference, Turkey and Russia announced IDLIB as part of BBC. News. Referees told Europe is closed as tensions rise at Greek-Turkey border. The EU has told migrants in Turkey that Europe's doors are sealed. SEDAS, Greek and Turkish police fire tear gas at their shared border and growing tensions over the PLIGAs. Putin ERDLGAN deal is bad news for Europe, and IDLIB has escalated Assad's strategy is to drive out civilians, populations with maximum in a LIC and then take control in the hunting field town towns and cities. NATO should turbulence make a deal there. NATO plead pledge its full SOLIDARITY with Turkey. The European Union EU dispatch and DELEGATION to ANKAR to talk about Syrian money crisis. The CATASTROPHE, Syria is getting worse, it's time to act. The Assad regime and its Russian and Iranian allies are bombarding the rebels held ENTLAB of IDLIB, continuing their wholesale slaughter of civilians. Like I said, you know, the Kurds. Turkey is learning why NATO membership matters. The confrontation with Russia over IDLIB is a timely reminder of the military and political benefits of being in their cause. U.S. had PERSUASIV intel Taliban do not intend to abide in terms of peace deal. Official says, lines continue in Afghanistan despite U.S. Taliban peace deal. Gunmen killed dozen events attending my game park. Current peace plan could seal Afghanistan fate without Afghan input. How can the ICC investigate possible war crimes in Afghanistan? U.S. CDC reports 149 coronavirus cases CRNA, including those under investigation. Coronavirus CRNA, find updates, restaurants, eye prevention, friends, case jumps. Why new diseases keep appearing in China? Who has killed thousands, so why all the focus on coronavirus CRNA? COVID-19 Mayo Clinic experts on what he wants people to understand about the virus. Coronavirus CRNA. How does the COVID-19 outbreak end? Fact, not fair, what Tennesseans should know about COVID-19. Man, with the tornado, and now they're gonna have a coronavirus. Awful. Coronavirus, COVID-19 cases first. 100,000 looking at updates. Crashes into an Easter Island statue, kind of pushed back as coronavirus CRNA tries to damage its image. Okay, let's go with U.S. news. Missing Isle kids bond for Lori BAROW reduced to 1 million. That was the FBI release photo showing cult on Lori BAROW passing off daughter on the day of her disappearance. Prosecutor Lori BAROW have misled police in search of her missing REXBERG children. trauma missing. Kids get bond reduced to 1 million. $1 in pound. Have reduced Lori P-A-P-A-L-O-W Pecker. That bill from $5 million to $1 million. Listen, I don't care if that bill is released to me in the United States. Nice. Still attack all of those. PlayStation 3 college football. So I beat Florida State 3-0 rematch redemption. Beat Miami. Did I play anybody else? So. Promote. YouTuber to YouTuber only 18 dots only. I have a PlayStation Network store. PlayStation 4. Unrated, the real version, go there and went there. YouTube is YouTube one. I recommend it. YouTube is YouTube one. You won't be disappointed. YouTube one went through me on. So, YouTube is YouTube one. If you like all the Purge horror movies, you like horror movies, turn to horror TV shows. So, HE High Definition Blu-ray, The Purge Season 1 and 2, the same thing with Doomsday. My dad and I both agree, can't do no more streaming. DC streaming, $6.99 or $7.90 plus tax. I got Disney plus $6.99, MTV did the $12.99. Makes sense, it's real rounding, I think it's a fairy tale. And because of, you know, we don't have no cable or satellite. We have Hulu Plus, Stars Hotel. Our sister pay for Hulu Plus, HBO Now and Go, CBS Access. My dad do Netflix and iTunes. So he get Hulu Plus, ESPN Plus, if you want to watch an actual geographic. Yeah. And that's it, Phil, talk about the streaming. And we're gonna go with the top three. Number one, not sure if it's fuck. Disney Plus, Star Wars, Number two, Netflix, Stranger Things. Number three, DC. Streaming, Titans. So they'll get it. I sit, my dad sit, okay, and we'll do the movies are gonna send me back. So yeah. Speaking of Star Wars, doing the Star Wars, I am on Empire Strikes Back, so thank you, that means a lot to me, appreciate it, on Netflix. Well, a Star Wars story, it's embarrassed, but Disney Plus, with all the rest, so hopefully continue of all of them, have all of them, and get ready for the new one, March 17th. Speaking of movies, second screen report, probably I rewatch it. Freaks. There's my Google Chat Sketch 1, Facebook and all that. Aunt, cousin, you know. Yeah, I could watch that, have that on free Netflix, but not meant to be. $12.99 HEI Devin Jabruin. My Google Chat Sketch 1, should love the movie. But you gotta be 18 to us only. It's rated R, so yeah. I don't know. Like that, I think I gotta re-watch that movie. So, Suck X Kitchen Sports, I guess. You know, question mark. So, yeah. Speaking of Suck X Kitchen, whoa, almost fell. I finally did it. Yes. Yes, I did. I finally read the first one. Yes, R.L. Stein, Goosebumps, Welcome to Dead House. The first book. Suck X Kitchen Report. I know. I guess suck ass. But you know, it's a 90 thing. But doing House of Night novel. But like these, I don't know. Could they be considered 18 adults only? The House of Night novel? Yeah, they are definitely 18 adults only. I'm on Untamed. I'm on chapter 2 or 3. Starting over. So yeah. Stay out of the basement, number 2. I don't know. So YouTuber, YouTube 1, comment down below. The books himself of that. And we'll do. The House of Night novels. Gotta be a dissolve and they're good. Well, like Harry Potter and the Hunger Games and Hobbits and Lord of the Rings. Like that. Be the movies, and you got Twilight to be the movies. And well, I guess, I don't know. Movies probably 18 adults. That's to say, probably all of them. And the movies, yeah. But almost like Goosebumps, Vampire Breath, Werewolf Skin, Werewolf in the Living Room, My Best Friend Invisible. I did some. It'd be old now, but at the time or whatever, however, in school or whatever, I did the newer, the dummy slap and all that. I need to do Night of the Living Dummy, I say 1, 2, and 3. We got Ghost Camp, Return to Ghost Camp, Horrorland, Return to Horrorland. All of them might really be 18 adults only. They went there and stuff like that. I don't want to do Dark Bark Ghost and Bad Hair and all that. So yeah. I did. The Haunted Master, whatever. Maybe 2, I don't know, 3. Monster Blood, they might have done 3. But I understand about the Night of the Living Dummy. I think of 3, then they go others. I did, think of Goosebumps 2000 series or whatever. You know, I'm doing the Goosebumps movie 1 and 2. But, you know. So. The Horrorland, Return to Horrorland, Ghost Camp, Return to Ghost Camp. Where were Swamps? Fever Swamp or something. That was a weird one. So, unless we're gonna go second. In the basement. I don't know. But how's the novel Night? You could be good to be just not lonely. Untamed. That's what I gotta try to focus all that. I gotta get gotta get to it. So, Monday through Friday days, NBC 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific, YouTube, GGMN, gotta be 18 adults only. Legacy Season 3, right? Season 3, right? 2020, this year, this fall, September, or October or November. Sorry, apologies for MTD, Jay McCausch and Chris. I'm gonna pick again, not gonna do the voice. Legacy Season 2 will finally come back on the Thursday, 3 weeks, beef back coming up Thursday indeed. Let's see, what is the date? Yeah, March 12th. So, what the fuck? Legacy Season 2, CW, Thursday night, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Pacific. YouTube children must be 18 adults only. Sunday nights, ABC, American Idol, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. Auditions, 2 hours, the judges. Leon Ritchie, Luke Bryan, Katy Perry, The Hold, Ryan T. Kirsch. YouTube is YouTube. Everybody show, make it number one. And there's tons of shows. My girlfriend tried to catch one, watching the Girls, almost got caught up in Netflix, and then we post, boom, bada bina. Then on Sunday night, we'll call Heart, Hallmark, then the spinoff. We got another show. I'm gonna go try to catch one liking the new Melissa McCarthy. She's a hell of an actress. But my girlfriend kept saying wrong. She, this is her favorite saying of Melissa McCarthy, Little Big Shots. Well, Steve Harvey, but he's the executive producer too, and you got Ellen, you know, all come together and work on the show. And she loves it. But one of my favorite actresses of all time, she does a great job. She's funny as fuck. No doubt about it. Yeah. That's a sign of waiting for a wild, you know, comedy, crazy movie. Well, YouTube is doing the 80s all over. What about that Muppet movie she was in? I think I like it. So I guess Geekers Report kick it. My girlfriend's get you no. I think I'm a fan. That was a wild, crazy ass motherfucker movie. That was wild. But 80s is all over. That's the movie I want to see from Melissa McCarthy. Let's go. Let's go. YouTube is doing the 80s all over. Make. Whatever next wild crazy movie, Nate, let's make it up. Box office, buying all the above, like that, true that, but all that, probably buy or the Netflix, we say about it. Let's make it happen. So, what else we got? What else do we do, right? We're doing anything else? So, oh yeah, YouTube is too much. You gotta be 18 adults only. Have an iTunes account. Unrated. Went there, go there, real virgin. YouTube is too much. I recommend it. YouTube is too much. You won't disappoint it. YouTube is too much. You won't regret it. So, YouTube is too much. In small minority percent gonna read the books. It's, you know, books of Wolf Creek 1 and 2, unrated, aged, I have the blurred, but, you know, books are first. Yeah. Books are first. So, YouTube, when you need to like Australian horror movies, foreign horror movies turn into TV horror shows. So, yeah. Like Wolf Creek 1 and 2. Unrated HD High Def Blu-ray. So HD High Definition Blu-ray, right? Wolf Creek Season 1 and 2. The Purge was Season 1 and 2. Doomsday. Yeah, I guess that's just it. But yeah. Oh, quiet, come on. Please God. But that's good. Because I didn't start. That was a bonus purchase in the movie, because two movies too. Little Woman coming up Tuesday, H.A. High Desert Duel. Doolittle, Robert Downey Jr. in the month, I think March 24th, H.A. High Desert Duel. So, there we go.
Damn your pancake guy.
So, okay. But YouTube, you told me to have Wolf Creek 1 purchased on Amazon for, you know, yeah, some years, you know. Yeah. So, YouTube, you told me to have to download. Go to the movie section of Wolf Creek 1 on Radio H. There you go. But, speaking of that, Second Skipper Support Silverstein. Let's go right here real quick. So let's make sure we get this. They have a brand new CD on YouTube. Beautiful Place to Grab. Came out today. So I got a speaker report. Kick-Ass. They're from Canada. Been, you know, the emo scream will been for a while. You know. 10 plus years, so yeah. So there it goes. It's a good one. I've got to do Slipknot. Riders. Got it. Twisted. Got it. Ladies and gentlemen, homie, Boondocks. Murder Boys, Axe, Young Wicked. Gotta be Bizarre and King Gore. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Well, let's talk about that food shopping, right? Food shopping, right? But while I did, you know, last night I ate sausage spaghetti, 2 pieces of cinnamon sugar toast, you know, with butter bread, Great Value water, Good Heart gummies, and maybe Nature Made. Horizon organic butter with no junk in the trunk. Good drink. They're not very good. Pop. Brown cinnamon organic Great Value sugar. Junk. So, big food shopping for the noise. We did that. Forgot jelly jam, whatever. Honey buns, Little Debbie's. I'm gonna go up to Test Kitchen one toothbrush. And then have the mouthwash. We're gonna share a mouthwash. There you go. I got Old Spice Yeti. So I'll see about that. So, you know, water, Ovaltine, 12-pack water, got my golf cart actually one, two, sets of 12-pack for 24, and lawn skidding, Mountain Dew, 4 paper towels, 2 foam cups, they had 16 ounces, 2 milks, got my golf cart actually one, Great Value, peanut butter pie. So, I think that's pretty much it, right? 2 dish soaps, 2 hand soaps. Yeah. Ovaltine. Oh yeah, got my girlfriend catcher one, 2 peanut butter crackers. Got some old ones, throw the way. So, and chicken ramen noodles, Great Value apple, vegetable cider. Yeah. So, went to Mach 21. They do have Rockstar Endurance for the X, but tasting out 300 Kevin Yates, so I don't know if you one. No junk at the trunk, marshmallow, and they have the Rockstar Thermal Neo. Neon Blast. 300 caffeine. So, yeah. I don't know. I got 2 Nod Regular Pop. A new Mach 21 card works. So, yeah. I was done Subway. You know, I did my Pizza 7, all that. I'll go try to get you one. You want Tanners. Butter. No, crispy Tanners. 4-piece honey. Mustard. I got her Blizzard, but she wanted double fudge. Got cookie dough. I got Oreo mint. So yeah, had done the drink too. So. Tried all kinds of stuff. Sorry, apologize to exclusive YouTube and YouTube one. You gotta say YouTube and Google. You gotta say that. So. It's like this. This be a test. Exclusive. No. Oh, no. About me. Casual Game Marine from Kentucky, right? #1 food product reviewer. So this will be another challenge versus right here. Buck Up. Buck Up Energy Drink. Blood. R-Raise. R-A-Z. Or how that website exclusive have 2 of these. So this is going to be versus here. UTBZ 218 sauce, only fridge, caffeine. Like here, I'm going to say there's literally no junk in the trunk. Versus Monster Rain. Inferno Red Jacket. Versus fruit punch versus Nod's. Nod's fruit punch and Nod's rally. So yeah, I don't know. But YouTube is YouTube, but do not do this. It gotta be YouTube also. Well, saved me a lot of money, and like that. Sorry, apologize. Of exclusive energy. But then again, you know, they, you know, got my money. So now I don't. YouTube is YouTube one. BAT's awesome. Thank you, that means a lot to me. Appreciate it. Was it for exclusive injury? This one happened. Big Town, Big City, Evansville, Indiana. GNC, will they have it? I don't know. Volume Shop, I don't know. Never been. But Big Town, Big City, FEM, GNC. The mall's a joke. Done it too late. I don't know. Movie theater, yeah. Now they have a mega suite or whatever, however. Of a regular one, I guess. Who knows? I don't know of it, but the screen is huge. It's bigger. So, yeah. That's not a joke. Big Town, Big City, FEM, Illinois, GNC, they do not. So, but more Grove Trap gets one. Casual Game Read, Kentucky. Big fans of a little Debbie Honeybugs. But then again, Casual Game Read, Kentucky. Trial kind of Honeybugs, indeed. Of the cheesecake, indeed, right? Well, I will do. So, I gotta do that of Edward's cheesecakes. But we're gonna get in there. But we have Edward's. And Edward's of this. Of Lemon Marine Park. Heaven. My grandma, grandpa. But my grandma, oh, but want the best. But of the challenge, because I want to do s'mores, pumpkin cream pie, and same as Edwards. On the cookie and cream one like that, but yeah. But it is QVC cheesecake. Juicy cakes, and you got QVC. Germax, they had brought about the punk peanut butter. I gotta do that. I gotta see about that because it was gone. Now they're gone. I don't know. But will they have s'mores? But I do want to get s'mores. But the QVC one was Jimmy Baker. Simmons. But it said pumpkin crazy. So 2019 last year. 50-year anniversary of Moon Landing Zero Gravity. Yeah. Dicky Derrick wants to support kick us a ton. This I guess. No blue, the sprinkles, Oreo, the kind of candy like. Number one food product reviewer. I'm sorry about you. Number one energy drink product reviewer on YouTube. Subscribe, right? Subscribe to TPX Reviews and click notification bell. Like Casual Gamer in Kentucky, number one food product reviewer, subscribe and click notification bell. YouTube is YouTube. You need to do three things. Get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account. Subscribe, press this bell, click notification bell. So he said, you know, over cotton candy. Like that, like me. Two of that, you know, like my favorite. Monster Rain, YouTube, and got me to stop on Monster Rain, Carnival, Candy, Cotton Candy, Fago, Cotton Candy, Soda, Sugar. So, yeah. Then we have BK Dairy Queen. That's a lot. Last year, 2019, Sour Patch Kids, Sour Patch Kids, Sports, okay. So, you know, Pumpkin Crazy, you know, Cotton Candy Crazy, Oreo Crazy, Sour Patch Crazy, Marshmallow Crazy, Brownie Crazy, Peanut Butter Crazy, Peeps Crazy. Stupid YouTube money, gotta be AC Dots on, and it says Scream America, Scream Full Throttle. Because Knob Charred Citrus. The one tastes like Full Throttle. The black, the yellow, the gold. The bottle, the can. Tastes like Full Throttle, smell like Full Throttle, and look like Full Throttle. Almost charged. So we have Geek Beer Root Beer, Ball's Energy Drink in a Bottle versus Fable Root Beer, Beyond Raw Lit Cherry Bomb versus Nod's Cherry Ale. And it tastes like Ocean Spray Cranberry Cherry. Oh yeah. And last year, 2019 last year, 50-year anniversary movement Apollo, right? Red, white, blue. Rays are easy. Energy drink. Easy to use. Tremendous blessing. The red, white, and blue. Bob pops. Popsicles rockets and stuff. But then, you know, I will do a versus here. Of that, Beyond Raw Lit. Snow Cone. C4. Ultimate. Snow Cone C4 Original Bombs Frozen Bombsicle. Then we have the new one, C4 Smart Energy Freedomize. You got America, I would love to try America. You got, thought it'd be America. Let's Buck Up Energy Drinks. Also on Buck Up Energy Drinks Rocket Pop 3D Liberty Pop. So incredible. Now I really want to try Lemon Ice Beyond Raw Lit, as TPX reviews, he said, of that, he said, and Thunder Lightning, but, you know, but, and something else, you got Mountain Dew, Game Feel, and then you have Monster Ultra Citra, yeah, big fan. Then we have another versus. Yeah. C4 Smart Energy Electric Sour versus Raise R E Z E. Raise Sour Gummy One. Then we have C4 Ultimate Sour Dash Rose. So yeah, what up, what's going on? Nice can, good can. Oh yeah. Man, that's crazy. Awesome. But Buck Up doing it. But will I do all that again right there? Who knows about. I don't smell or taste the day. So yeah. Let's do it. Let's dive into it. Let's talk about the Soviet Union. Indeed, you know. Patrick Obama and stuff that didn't happen. So let's do that. The royal family. What's that again? Oh, no. They bad people. Kill their people. You know how we do. But landed, you know, murdered. French Revolution, the royal family got beheaded. Our revolution, America, United States of America, I don't think we killed or murdered the royal family. World War II times stopped. Costa Gibbon, they killed her people. Essen, cleansing. Like the leader of Italy, Benjamin, Essex claims and Jewish people. I wouldn't be shocked if there's fuck others. You know, oh, I'm burning hell. Well, I can't let it worse. So, then we have Jan Putin on some bill. I shouldn't have let go. You know, we do.
The Democrats want to leave the Democratic
crusher. I had Afghanistan for Afghanistan place. No resource, minerals, and oil. You know, they have four limbs, you know. You can't walk, you're blown up, you know. You have opium, you have poppy seeds and mines and caves and rock. You know, Sunni, Muslim, terrorist groups, Taliban, Al Qaeda, ISIS. NBC World News, Richard England said the world leader of ISIS is. I saw there. No. Sorry, Cali. That's out. Boom!
Burning out.
Peace out. So, most of my majority. Sunni Muslim, Shiites, Muslim, Kurds, Muslim, are like you. So, of Russia, Moscow, Putin, you know, crush, invade of Georgia and Ukraine. You know, tattoos, want to be back to Soviet Union, do you know how we do, right? You know, Russia wants to go Putin shot down Malaysia airplane on purpose. Then put, you know, the dead bodies of Ukraine go to Serbia. When Obama was at the president, was president at the time, him and Putin hate each other. And Putin said, hails to the no. Said, hell no. Said, no. No FBI, no black box on the press game, no America come here. No.
People
forget
about the first Malaysian
missing here. Forget it. My dad said, oh shit. Deep. A horror movie about it. New one. It's a deep. Human beings can't be in there. You gotta have robots. You know, robots to investigate. And conspiracy theory said Atlantis is down there. No, what is this? What about the South Korea airplane? Boom trial. Hell yeah. I fuck up. And it said, you know, no one knowledge of Shiite terrorist groups, you know, dude. You know, because Assad occupied Lebanon for years. You know. Still does in South Sudan, you know what we do. A little occupied, you know what we do. Instead, Al Qaeda did a terrorist attack, but it was a political assassination by Assad. My dad said Iran is dumbasses. Accident two. Actually, shot down the wrong plane. Can't do nothing to our country. You know, Jewish people, Israel, the Kurds, they fuck Iraq. Yeah, and that's what they can do. So there you go. And whatever with Turkey later and shouldn't do. Who knows? I talked it. Oh, I tried this one. Yay. That's a good job. Alright, okay. So, yeah. My dad said, you know, nerve gas, mustard gas, chemical bottles are nasty. Saddam and his oldest son done that to Northern Iraq. Kurds and bombed it. Saddam and his son, not really. But, you know, we kill him. But, you know, oh, look, get out of here, son. We kill him, so I kill him myself.
Burning him.
And Saddam and his son. So, you know, the Shiites, they killed Saddam Hussein. You know. How should I know? So they're like, with metal. spice thing, you know, the deer sells mulch and beans up there, my dad knows. It's all over my whole good shit. So, yeah. And, you know, the Iranian, most of my good people are good people. People said in Russia, Moscow, nope. China, nope. But, you know, this year I'm over. There's groups, Iranian government, North, you know. The clerk, Supreme Leader, Ubujag, Supreme Court, Supreme Leader, Cleric Ayatollah, Republican Guard, Hezbollah in Lebanon, Houdini in Yemen. Al-Sadr, Syria, Turkey and Libya. Al-Sadr and militia go back and forth around Iraq. Hamas and Gaza. So, Americans, you know, this is Americans, you know, talking shit in trash country, you know, doing no education and education and healthcare, everything, world, and, you know, same awful, awful stuff. Indeed, you know, that's the norm, you know. Americans, the grainy drink and help and stuff, but you know what we do. And a guy, Al-Sadr, no, sorry, but I mean, Assad, the leader of Syria at the hospital, visiting the kids and children, baby toddlers, you know. The one he put them in, you know, bombed the hell out of his country. The Kurds and the rebels and stuff, but you know what we do. Of terrorists. You know how we do, you know. So, yeah, remind me, I'm going to go check sketch one, two nuances. And you got the target of the elementary school, the grade school, and the stuff, and then the kid, children, you know. You know, it's chemical, biological weapons, you know. Sticky glue, you know. Skin, you know, crime. Everybody made Trump, if he doesn't like it, you know, we do. And they said, that's education, that's science fair, that's, you know, science project, you know how we do. But what about the famous one, you know, X, L, large, bullet, you know, shit, whatever, you know how we do. You know, oh, you know, a warplane, you know, match, drop their people, you know, we do. Well, we go of the context and stuff, but you know, we do, you know. And we all talk about that, you know. A vulnerability, you know, vulnerability, you know. The babies, the toddlers, the kids, the children, the woman, the female, the pregnant, you know. And you got the poor welfare homeless, middle-class taxpayers, you know. Disability, disabled. The injured, the sick, the dying, the people in the hospital, the nursing home, the senior citizens, the elderly, the veterans, and stuff. But you know, we do. The Kurds, you know, we do. You know. You got the sexy Turkey, you know. You know, facade like that, you know. Once the diamonds on the turf, bomb the hell. Oh, Northern Iraq, because the Kurds and Assad said Lebanon, the Kurds. Oh, the Kurds, fuck the Kurds. They're not human beings, they don't matter. They're not Muslim. Bomb after bomb, chemical weapons after chemical weapons, biological weapons after biological weapons. You know. Not newsworthy, you know. You got YouTube, Google, social media, and all that good jazz and stuff that you know I would do. That's all good and gravy, right? So, you know, sinister war, devil's work, you know how we do. It don't make sense. Some people said, you know, yes, of sexy, of Houston Astros cheating and Boston Red Sox, you know how we do. Yeah, David Robbins, worry about Clayton Kershaw. My dad said, baseball pitching, mental game. St. Louis Cardinals, Ian Keel, Miami Marlins, Dante Wilson, and Clayton Kershaw. Worry about him. And he got Jensen's and heart problems. That made me sick to my stomach. I wish I could get the videos and link down below. They done a great job. And that's all we do. Got Freddie Freeman, Atlanta Braves first baseman. Play at Bosa's. You know, last year, 2019. He lied. He was injured. Yeah, it was honest, be honest, told the truth, the facts on where it was up. Yeah, there you go. Respect him, you know. The friend stuff that lost his job indeed, you know, we do. So, yeah. So, you jibber, comment down below what you think about that. YouTube, let's comment down below. Yeah. Do you like Peter Gabriel book alone? I like that. Fell in love of this is South Park for Tweak and Craig. A man. Wish you know links of that. But then again, they are my favorites and comments indeed, you know we do. And people done a great job of covering it, so but they've done a very fabulous job. That's the saying about the, you know, of all that, you know, we do, you know, can't, you know, whatever, and, you know, I don't get it, you know, a lot of stuff don't make sense, you know, we do, but whatevs. Red State update, you know, I'm going to try to do their Monday, you know. I don't know. That's going to be interesting to see about that. You know, I just wonder about that, you know, dude. But we got Red State Update, YouTube, podcast. Subscribe, click notification bell. The Red State Update, Patreon, podcast, $5. YouTube, and I know YouTube and Google. So much make crazy, but, you know, yeah. Be me. They crazy watch all this and you fucking rich. You good. You okay. Old life quite said Illinois was good for Illinois. New life or not. They said all kinds of stuff is good. It's all gravy. You know how we do. People don't like the old. They love in the motherfucking new. The motherfucking new. Whatever. My God. But what ups, you get what you get, right? It's like that, you know. Well, yeah, QVC, two new tables. I guess I could grab these socks. I don't know if I gotta grab them or not. Oh, yeah. I gotta wash and dry this. Yeah, I should have done that one hoodie, too. But try to do Red State Update Monday, 7 p.m. Central, my time to drink not very pop. So, yeah, it's probably be a buck up. Yeah, back up, back up. Yeah. Barely have a week. Let's go with money report. Let's go with money report. This one and the bathroom. I don't know, Friday might be their same, but you know. Like that, I don't know, you know. It's like that you don't know nothing anymore. Like, all that. They really from Tennessee, you know how we do. I think that does get some attention, but then again, but even from MSN and Google News, I guess Channel News 4, but then again, you know, that's what else, right? No, they're my Disney Plus. They have $442.04. QVC, all the 4 cents. Yeah. Let's go there. I need a Dyson. It's not gonna be in good shit. Dyson no gas. So. I think there's only one room that's cheap. Is it on 5 or 6? Hell, boat. I don't know. My girlfriend get you one. Might give her mom her laptop. And that's the laptop. And the grandma. Money and got her. Well, again, what about the money? Oh, yeah, we did. Oh, okay. Well, I went through that. I don't know. I don't say she like her earrings. She saw the QVC ones. Well, that's a set. I said the one for it. But YouTubers, YouTube, one comment down below. Breakfast, lunch, dinner, the times, snack, words, DK Dairy Queen, and Starbucks, movies, TV shows, and books, energy drinks, YouTubers, YouTube, it's all wrong, you know, we'll do video games, blah, blah. Let's talk about that. In the CDs and music, Silver Sonya. Well, of course not gonna be, you know, that's probably expected with anybody, but still, it was good, but, you know. I think it's waterfall, so. But then again, I did that on YouTube, but I think I got most of the majority of these CDs. Where am I? But, oh, yeah, I'm gonna go pick that one. I wish I could get that. Not the Well, I do. I think I got all of them. Short songs, no. I think I got Rescue. This is how... I'm not gonna do iTunes. Too bad enough. Yeah. This is how the wind shifts to the 13. I don't know about that. Dead Reflection 2017. 3 years ago of the CD. I am alive in every I touch. 2015. I don't know about that. Rescue 2011. Good possibility. I think so. I know. No. Discover the Waterfront. Probably 2005. Yeah. But I got one broken easy because of 2005. I don't know. That was the discovered the waterfront. I mean, that's one of my favorite songs of all time. Yeah. YouTube, and comment down below. Seven Silver Sane CD. Probably that, but you know. Oh yeah, we triple threat. Gonna play it through. Twisted Blazy dead. Home. But Silverstone, I did that on my phone, and I just went through it. And it was very nice. I hide that up. So, it's a pretty good thing, you know. Nexus 5X, you know, the backup. But update, if you die red light, dead thing, you know, then, yeah. So, yeah. Oh yeah, my girlfriend tried to get you one. But it's a free trial. She got the same potentially spam the scams that the voicemail got scared and it's like this, you know, this is a cheap generic of the Google Pit, probably the first one. But like that, you know, mine's forever. But it'd be just like QVC, but them think the home phone landline deal, the old school or whatever, you know, we do. You know, of the block, you know, be the most dangerous and the biggest offenders, you know, we do. Be like what we get here. Others, you know, like an unknown, but, you know, that's the same thing. But that's the saying about that, you know, you see a number pop up, you know, most of my door at time. You know, scam thing. You know what we do. Yeah, let's be like it. It's good. Wild Orchard. Yeah. Probably do that. Cause if you want, I'm very curious, but you know TPX reviews, hey, you will get bad. I'm definitely gonna be watching. I'm curious about his YouTube videos about them. Nas Turbo, Monster Ultra, Rose, Festa. Guess I don't know. Oh no. This is nuts. Tell my dad I didn't like them drinks. Damn it, I don't even know what's going on. But well, who knows? We're good saying. This one, no. But we'll be the Wild Orchard. But what will be? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. I'm not going to read what you took. Ooh, Blue Raz. You got. Nigga. Let's see. Deer. Tuesdays. Great. Well, I saw it. I thought the grape had different. But. Okay, good. Webkit system, but a little different, you know. I don't too much. But this was a good video. True that, but man. Red say update YouTube, Patreon, podcast on the weekend. Nah. Oh, that's a sin. Probably, yeah, there'll probably be problems, tires, book, but my girl just gets one and five minutes for I don't know. I said that would be because Nas Turbo, they finally did all that stuff, but I wonder what TPX reviews, because that's how he said he liked non-drinking, you know, of the can and bottle, but then again, in the pot. But buck up, man. The monster ultras, you know, at 150. You know. But now they're ready to pop to 240. But cocaine energy drinks, you know, I don't know. I gotta see how much caffeine they are. But yeah. But you know one. But I know cocaine energy drinks, right? Like that. Oh, is there any other? Yeah. I think it's just on stream 300. Then you have Rockstar Endurance with X, the pop, the 24 ounces, then 400. So like past 300, I don't know. I'm saying for the of it. But you have that. Bush Marshmallow, the Super Sours, the apple, Green Smith, Sour Apple. Like the original, regular, but without the junk. Cotton Candy, and Blue Raspberry. I'll agree with T-Pace reviews. The apple, yeah, Miami Cola. I think for Emily Hucks I could get that. Should have got the apple at GNC, but like that. But yeah, that's the place where you go. And that's the only of the apple one. And I think that'd be good. I like apple energy drinks. That's, I think, an odd thing. But then again, yeah, then again, a bit sour. But Faygo Candy Apple, I was saying that was Candy Apple, 4 on the rocks, I think. I like that. Yeah. And you got Caramel Apple, you got the strudels, was good. America, he did. I think that's a caramel apple, too, or something like that. I'm so screwed. Some people say I'm rich. Rich bitch. Rich bitch. What? I'm a rich bitch. Chicago Cubs. Okay, let's do it. What's the score of the Chicago Cubs been?
Today, the Cubs played the White Sox. The final score was 6-3 White Sox.
Well, they do two teams too. Okay. NARQ. Oh, there's Pedro Strop here on 69 Reds. So, when are you going to be closer, saver, bullpen, or try to be a starting pitcher? Pedro Strop, 69 Reds. But it's NARQ. Chicago Cubs News Station. So not much of the games, because next Friday, 1 week, it's going to be on ESPN. 601 for new, for Illinois World Match win with Cable Brand New, baby. My goal for Jeff Sketch 1. No sister, storm down. Bitchy big crazy. Get crazy, but you know how we do. You know. Oh, yeah. No. Moving on. But, said of who plus live TV and all they do, you know what I mean? My dad said, you know, they don't get you of that. But my gruff character gets one, YouTube, live TV, you get that. But YouTube is YouTube, comment down below. How you get that channel? That Chicago Cub channel, how do you get it? But yeah, so it will be spring training preseason. But then again, it's going to be like that. You know, but St. Louis Cardinals, it should be on Fox Midwest Sports. 643-643 for Illinois, one wall, Betcher, Cable, and all of the above. But I say my dad gets it. Oh, yeah.